There she goes.
Did you ever try and play around with files?
Yeah, I did.
Well, I know they are. It's the question is I wonder if anybody, you know, in the model railroad kind of group has got any. But I've been looking around on YouTube a bit, and I've seen like a lot of people were using those kind of pen cameras for a while. That would seem like pretty popular. So starting a new trend. Yeah. Yeah.
Because I would not say that.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that's the thing. So we're not just about jumping off the tall places. Just taking the video, really.
Yeah. Here's your dad's camera.
Yep.
Mark, do you want to come see the camera?
Wait. All right, let's watch you go across. You got to see it go across the train tracks. That is going to be pretty cool. Hey, Scott, so when we do one loop, can I send it around one more time? Or a different resolution?
Yeah, we'll need one more, probably.
It worked. It hasn't got caught up in a tunnel or anything yet.
Excellent.
Look at the creek.
Oh, really?
We don't want a creek.
We'll edit that out.
Be careful. Okay.
Well, let me tell you, when Scotty and I did it on my two sections, it took about six or eight segments before I got one decent bit of that.
Yeah.
But I mean,
we get through the water tower, Cora.
Put on YouTube.
Yeah.
The water tower.
Well, he said he'd send us a copy.
Oh yeah, yeah.
He's the guy to ask if you have a question.
Oh yeah. Yeah, because I really don't know what I'm doing with it.
It's got enough weight to it to stay right there.
Yeah, it's not. It's this one's lighter than the last one we did, but it's not that bad.
Now
it's got a lot of volume.
I have the Hero. That's bigger, right?
Hero's bigger. Yeah, Hero's bigger. It's kind of
bigger.
That's in real time. Well, we're about 4 seconds away.
Oh, you're going like Bluetooth?
Yeah, it's actually connected to Wi-Fi from the iPhone. It's an app we made for the iPhone to the camera. The camera's got a wireless loop.
That's hot.
That's really hot.
Yeah. It would be neater if the lens were at the end of the camera, not on the side of the camera.
Yeah.
Skinny at the both ends of places.
Yeah.
Well, we just had
we turned it upside down. We turned it this way, the top side.
Yeah, right? We did have that perspective the first time.
Yeah.
You have to grow some more,
that
Cora.
That is pretty cool.
I
got my iPad. You can go
around the corner.
Yeah.
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 There goes Pop. That's pretty cool. There's all of us.
Say wave.
Wave the camera. 4 seconds later, we'll see it on the iPhone. Oh, there you go.
Some more hands.
Yeah. See, this is the idea here. It's, we didn't have to cut access ports.
I was trying to keep out of the picture, but I have to move the car.
And see what's going
That's
on.
Right.
Like I said, the only problem I can see is that we now have to interior all of our damn tunnels. It's actually not acceptable.
How's it look going over the truck?
We saw Kurt Singer back there.
It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. It doesn't get a whole lot of it. It'd be
some giants are walking around outside the
way. But when we did that top down, when we had it on its side, I think we expected it to be pretty good from the left.
Well, you saw
that. That was fantastic.
That actually really looked good there. Yeah,
look at it now.
When it goes through all that stuff. That's pretty cool.
Because now you've isolated it all.
Yeah.
You don't see any of the strain.
It's great. I love seeing the detail on everything.
That's
actually good on.
So that's number one. You hear the bell?
Yeah.
Yeah, just a second. I stopped the bell, so now you can start it. Can you hear it?
Yep.
It's a little slow. You have to go slow into the pump. That's good. That's good. Okay, now you can speed up. There we go.
Of course, put the brakes on things.
Just to have that one in front.
It's working. Yeah, it's working. There it goes. Now we won't see it for a little while. And then when it comes out of the tunnel on the other side.
One again, the bell goes off, but you can leave it on if you want.
If she presses two, you might have a problem.
Press two before, try and press two. Oh, I heard a little bit of a horn.
It should be much louder, but for some reason, everything this week.